DJ Beastie Raw? BBC?
DJ Beastie?
BBC Raw? Skanks for nothing.
Why the frick is my little profile thing? Why is it freaking American flag?
Oh wait, I think I know how to do this. Okay, I did it. Shohei will be in later in the game. You just have to have Christian Walker in every time, and I'm able to do it.
In the dirt. Stop being a troll and gets it to first. One out in the top of the first. Well, rude. My profile picture is literally the American flag. Like what? Look.
I wish it was freaking Kim Jong Un.
All right, I'll get it, Kim Jong Un.
Kim Jong Un.
King Bob.
King Bob.
Get it. What? How many coins you got?
I think I got like 22,000.
Do you have packs to open?
I don't think so.
If we play enough today of this, we can. You could easily get a 99.
Get it!
Honus Wagner.
Honus Wagner.
No, if they have over 85 speed, we steal every time. 85 steal and 85 speed, we steal.
Look at it! Oh, I don't know if they had boobies in the little thing.
Oh.
And that's in for a strike.
Look on their picture.
Satchel Pate. Yeah, look right beside it to the right. No! They have boobies.
Bounce to the right side. Marte. One up, one down.
Oh. I bet if you died, he could have got that. Dave Parker. Ow.
Win!
Offering is fouled off.
Did I bunt?
Satchel kicks. No, just don't swing here.
That one a
dang,
pitches.
I thought that was gonna be a ball. Let me warm up some pitches real quick.
Ow, oh man.
Rob Nin.
I wish they already like asked you which ones do you want to warm up first.
Yeah. Like in the menu where you like change everything, but of course, stink-a-ton. It's a hassle. Everybody here is a bunghole. Today's the day I grow some balls. I start checking off in the bathroom stuff.
Cuts and misses, it's a strikeout. Now it's the power speed combo, Munetaka Murakami.
Why does everybody have that? Low?
First offering misses the mark. And there's a strike.
Pretty rare location right there, right down the middle. This guy paints the edges. I'm not sure if you're going to see that pitch again as a hitter.
Next offering upstairs.
What? Oh, tit.
And another ball.
Oh! Wait, you have three?
Fires.
No way he counted that one.
3-2 now.
He knows you're not singing.
The punch out.
Dang
there.
It!
Down on. New inning getting started, and now the first baseman Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Now the right hander ready to go, still no score, and ball one. Vladimir Guerrero Jr., he's made that proud so far in his career, multiple all-star appearances, a guy who was born in Montreal way back when, 1999, when his dad was playing for the Expos.
Yeah, and so much violence with that swing. Exit velocity is charged and very fun to watch. More plate discipline than dad.
Line drive to short and caught.
Well, baseball can be cruel, can it? I mean, sometimes it gives and sometimes it takes away. He did everything right on that swing, but he's got nothing to show for it.
Rafael Devers stands in here, leaves that one off the inside.
Okay.
Late swing, foul to the left. No score here in the second.
You need to go get your clothes.
Frig you, profit, and a frig you, yellow.
Castle.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Pretty tough for the infielders to do anything with that one. He pulled it hard into the outfield, and even when you keep it on the ground, it feels great when you hit a missile like that.
Joey Gallo, the next to hit, takes ball one. Next offering is in for a strike. At the belt and fires.
Hot wad.
This one smacked.
You about to lose this game, hot wad.
And it's into the gap. And that's going to roll to the wall. Devers headed home. He'll score easily. And it's 1-0.
Oh, my God. I didn't.
Run down now.
You won't believe it. The Wheel It Walker Jr. song popped up right where the frickin' thing is, so I couldn't see. It shouldn't be difficult to swing on this guy. I have to pause the game and I have to cook my burger. I'm not even lying. Here, you can probably go for a couple more times, and as soon as you have to swing, as soon as you start swinging, like, okay. My game just wouldn't let me run.
You troll. You freaking troll.
And welcome back.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay.
I just screamed at my mom saying I don't know how to make it, so we should be all right.
What is that?
I told my mom I don't know how to make it.
I love that guy has 45 speed.
I don't know that.
One after another coming out of the bullpen.
Well, first, usually, well, wait. It's rare for a guy to have a fast speed and good hitting.
And now it's Julio Rodriguez.
J. Rodriguez.
Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. And that one.
That's not a new caught rod.
Well, you gotta hit it good.
Shut up with your freaking jinxie. Shohei Ohtani. You better be hitting a bomba-clat.
Bomba-clat, hot dog.
How are we going with another kid, okay?
Okay.
Bunt, don't bunt until he bunt.
I bunted, it wouldn't work.
Dang it.
Top half of the third.
Why did I put my dog in the field?
It okay, he will get eaten by my booty hoe.
Downstairs. Grandal measures 6'2", 210 pounds, and he was born in Cuba.
Watch this.
Yeah. That misses the zone. And a
what, man? Here comes Stickum.
2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even.
When you said, are we going with another kid? What do you mean by that?
Here, cousin. Long distance cousin.
He's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well.
You don't know him.
I think umpires will look at him and determine
get it. He a long distant cousin.
Name, please.
His name's Zachary.
Brandon Crawford.
Not Zachary Nails.
Oh, I thought it was Zachary Nails.
Chris Brandon Crawford made his
stop back about it's not gonna be gone, I don't think.
No!
Way!
You mistaken me. I'm clipping that one. On.
It's 2-0.
That was a really.
Marte up to the plate.
Who?
Your bed?
Yeah.
Swing and a base hit. So a man aboard now with
101. No.
Around first and hustling for second.
tries to get. What do you mean? Ronnie's not coming over tonight.
Well, that started and ended quickly. No messing around right there. Nice line drive to the pool.
He asked me if I wanted to go fishing tonight, and I told him no. Still have to extend because I'm the kid. Bethany. I'm kidding. Sniffers row.
That Makita.
Kiss a little you that camel toe.
Very deep, not wanting
catch a whiff of that camel toe.
That one is absolutely.
Fresco!
Mauricio! Okay, these guys are big sweats. Like, I can't help it.
Oh, yeah, big.
It's 3-0. Guerrero caught in between.
Dude!
Chase him now, Rambo!
Win! That's how you do it.
He was welcome doing the freaking cycle the road. Third,
and now it's Christian Walker.
Whatever the frick you call it. What do you call it?
What, the fake?
Weed or something.
I thought he meant the fake throw.
Right-hander back to work.
You call it whenever you spin.
Are you talking to me? What? Okay.
In the air, pretty
that's still
deep
freaking
out
ball
field.
Sack.
Gallo in position.
Give me a second. I have to pause the game. It. I mean, Francisco.
Now up to him.
Oh my God, Francisco's calling a tink.
Small cart left. Why? Because nobody gives a crap about us little people.
I hear you, man. Just take mine. I don't got no money anyway.
Thanks, Slick. The name's
Francisco Lindor.
Lindor,
Francisco? Just 21 years old. Usually a shortstop, but today he's starting at second base. Fly ball down the line. That one gets down for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Yeah.
And that's a double.
Francisco! Fresco! Fresco! Fresco!
Yeah.
I got a double! I got.
Oh, I thought that was me. Uh oh. Who the frick is this tank?
In the first pitch,
let's see if I can draw a walk.
Well, the one thing he'll find is that a lot of the time the play is to your back. You're moving to your right.
Go, 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 go!
That's the difference between shortstop.
Oh my freaking God!
Moving into the play at shortstop, second base.
Dude, a thousand miles to go.
Let's take the low records off the ship.
I might draw a walk. 3-0. Hot run. We have the Flying Dutchman up. And I drew a walk. Flying Dutchman hot run. Oh my freaking God, hot run.
Comes up empty with a swing there.
Go!
Go, go, go!
Let's go.
Still.
Bunt, bunt. Hold the bunt button. Oh my God, he serves the worst pitches ever.
So two down now, and here is Dave Parker. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Dude, this guy's throwing nothing but gas.
This guy, first base is open. He can hurt you, so make him expand his zone. If he doesn't, give him a walk.
Two outs.
Go, go, go!
I'm going! No, don't go, don't go.
If he draw, if he walks me here.
The right-hander gives him a two-out walk. Pretty much the last thing you want from your
Murataka Murakami.
Passes, especially in spots like this, make the team earn their way off.
This one high in the air to left center.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Henderson the grab, and that is that.
He had two runs on that.
And stepping in is the speedy Ricky Henderson. And here comes.
We can easily come back. You just have to watch the pitches, and it's easily winnable.
And swing it often. If you want to score some runs, have an offensive explosion, that can be allowed to do it.
1-1 now.
Don't throw anything bad. I'll be back.
In the air, right field, and it falls.
Told you.
Man aboard.
Oh, was it a hit I couldn't get anyway, or what?
Singled and scored his first time. On the ground, right side.
Double play.
How about that double play?
Man, that is such a tough double play to execute as a first baseman, to not only field the ball and make a good throw to second with a runner in the baseline, but also to hustle back to first.
Just give him gas. Give him everything outside the box. We don't want him to hit anything here. His vision stinks. He probably thinks all hit.
Next offering misses.
Harvard, of course. This guy tells me at Dick's to get the best, to get these lures, and I've heard that they're really good, and then they're freaking terrible. Apparently they break really easy.
Hacks and misses. It's a strikeout.
The Senkos, they're really good.
Back here at the ballpark, and here's the catcher, Elias.
Fresco.
What? I'm up to bat.
Yeah.
We don't even need to put in our pitcher, because the only way we're going to win is
and a pitch.
The only way to win
well, these guys, just
is for Shohei Ohtani to be in.
So many of their outs have come from contact on pitches they're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations.
Oh my God, this guy threw terrible pitches and he swung at all of them.
Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout. And now, Julio Rodriguez.
I think,
0-1, he grounded out to first his last time. Swing and a miss. That's strike one.
And as a pitcher, when the hitters are swinging at everything, you feel no need to challenge inside the zone. You just keep working the corners and expanding that strike zone and beyond, and they just keep eating right out of your hand.
Got it by him for the K.
Well, this pitcher starts off on the gas.
Johnny, he's 0-1. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one.
He has 61 vision. And he throws it right down the center.
For a strike. Now a bunt with two strikes.
How do you get a bunt to go backwards? You're terrible. This is probably the end of Shohei Ohtani. Unless we get a really good inning.
Now it's the DH, Miguel Andujar. Ohtani back to work.
If only we could just keep the score good. Because that one pitcher that he had in, he was throwing terrible pitches. They were going outside the zone every time. I remember when you used to actually sit there in the pitch and goodbye you, and it'd be perfect because, like, they were outside the zone. And now they're, like, inside the zone, and now they're outside the zone, and you swing at every one of them. Like, I've got walked twice in that same inning. And swing at nothing.
And strike one to the catcher. Strike two.
Yeah, that's what you get, Yasmani Grandal.
is to get a little more confidence and remember how good he's
been. Are you freaking kidding me?
And that's down a base hit. So that will bring up the top of the order with one away.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes.
I'm getting this double play.
Front foot down, and pitch recognition was on point. Pretty impressive for an 0-2 count.
Next offering is down low. Grandal over at first with one away.
That's not a goal. Oh, my. It's going to be a nasty splitter.
That
not where I put
it's
it at all. You like the slurve, buddy. That's what I thought.
For the strikeout. Had him way out front of the slurve. Here's Ketel Marte.
I hate that guy. He hits against me every time. This guy struck out twice. Or fly out, pop out. There we go, see? I can't hit against him. Or I can't pitch against him. Dude, why does everybody have Tiggle Bitties as their freaking picture?
We head to the bottom of the fifth. And here's the first baseman, Christian Walker. Yeah, the right hander back to work. Line drive.
Let's go. Off to he lined out or something. I hope we don't get a double play here.
Nobody out. Lindor is a chance to tie it.
That let's go.
It gets through. And that hits the bag.
No! Let's go.
He started
just a nice job. No! Right there.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Dude, we have a chance to take the lead. We only have one out, zero outs, and we have freaking Honus Wagner up to bat. Dude, do not bunt. Do not bunt.
Next one misses, gonna count one and two.
This is
maybe she just take the freaking strike out.
Something up in the zone that he can get his arms extended.
Just take it.
Careful of is that pitch that's up, that's in on your hands. That'll pop you up in the end. That's exactly what the pitcher wants.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge.
Flying Dutch team.
Back and forth and that at bat. Get to lay off some really close pitches and somehow Boogie found a way to
are you tanking me
right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Not in time. He's safe. It's
go back.
3-2.
I am
to second. 2.
How are we trying to lose us the game here?
I was holding R1 and the freaking sun wouldn't move unless he threw the dang ball.
I think the game's broken. Well, at least you should get it home, maybe. Yeah, it looks like the game's broken. Oh, you didn't tag up.
All right,
he caught the ball that I threw, that I hit.
Number 6. Here's Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
You have to tag up.
Ohtani back to work.
AKA, once he catches the ball, then you can run. That's why.
Measures 6 feet.
Even though we got one run, but the base were loaded with zero outs, we should have got at least one run. That's stupid.
Good hitters count the 2-0. 101 on the gun.
Might be able to get one more inning out of Shohei Ohtani. That's it. We might be able to get a. If we can hit a home run, this will be the ultimate comeback.
And the count's even at 2.
I think he was a little excited there, saw the fastball, but needed a stepladder to get to that one. It's going to have to tighten it back up.
Good tonk on.
Slings it across.
That was a good hit, too.
Tired in the sixth. Now the left fielder, Ricky Henderson. 1-for-2.
Henderson. Don't throw slurve, like, anywhere near the game.
They say you went.
What the frick? Pussy, let me show you that.
Out towards right center field.
I wasn't gonna try to die for it.
I thought, what's his name? Being a troll.
I was trying to go backwards because I thought he would run, but he didn't.
They say he couldn't have thrown it out there any
hot rod.
And certainly the case.
He's going.
Runner goes.
Ah, he's too fast. He's 99 speed, 99 everything. Watch for the steal.
Pickoff throw. Tries to get back and save. Chris, you ready for a nugget?
Ready.
Rafael Devers homered in three straight games against the Yankees before he turned 21. No. The only other player to do that, Babe Ruth. Now back to second.
Let's go! What a play!
Next offering upstairs.
Oh, pretty frugal guy. He is very efficient.
I didn't think you were going to get him there.
And Devers hits that one. And that's a fair ball. Now he'll turn for second.
Catch it, catcher. God dang it.
In catcher.
Safely, it's a double. Yeah, the and his there. Second hit.
What?
There's a catcher right there.
Fastball,
no,
even
right
a little above
the
zone, but such a good job.
What are you talking about?
The backside, get that barrel there to meet it just in time. I tell you what, it's not easy to do.
Swings through that one.
Throw a freaking slurve way inside, like way inside.
Inside, like there.
A little bit up. Yeah. Maybe a little bit more in. That should get him every time. Now see, when you're 0-2, you don't have to get the strikeout. You can mess him around with him until it's 3-2.
Alright, what did I throw at him?
Sinka!
Or Sinka!
I meant Spona, but whatever. Give him that right there.
And now 2-2.
Give him splitter!
Splitter! Yeah?
Yep. Slurve! Inside! Up! Like middle! Yeah! Give him that! Same thing, what? More inside.
More inside?
Yep.
And that one almost got him.
Give him that good winning in.
Fastball up top.
Yeah.
I wanna make sure I get it inside.
Here comes a 3-2. So now two on and two outs.
So close.
You gotta
be
Metasuke kidding me.
But this inning still has life.
Metasuke.
So first and second with two outs. Miguel Andujar, the next to hit.
Give him the flipping. What the frick is that?
They usually swing at that.
You can't let them do anything here. If you let them do something here, then... Donk, truck. This should get him right here.
That one down the line, and that's just foul.
Give him...
Alright, we gotta go. Sinker. Right there. Good?
Yeah!
Right-hander kicks deals.
Perfect.
On the ground.
Win!
Lindor,
you little troll. I was squeezing my nuts as hard as a freaking can.
But it's seen everybody from post to post.
Here's a big power threat.
Award is Chapman. He too good.
You know what he looked like?
Cedric.
Where's Bomb Block Lot Dog?
Looks like Cedric.
Late with the swing there. Swing and a miss as he was out front.
He got them ditties. Alright, he's throwing everything outside.
I know. He threw one inside.
Swings and misses, struck him out.
You know how to send somebody, like, say three people are on base, you know how to send somebody, right?
Yeah, use the left stick.
Yeah, just when you, instead of sending everybody like you did, you should just send one.
He features a four-seam fastball.
Dude!
A changeup, a sinker, and occasionally works in a splitter. And he deals. Swung on, popped up left side.
Are you meta suit?
Devers makes the grab, two down. And now it's Elias Diaz.
Hit a homer.
Three pitches last time.
And that one moves his feet.
I swung at that.
Next offering is in for a strike.
Good.
Swing and a miss as he chases
he got you with that
one out of the zone.
Yeah.
Yummy with his glue.
Cut on him. Hot rod. Him out. And he's down on strike.
It's inside the box every time.
Top of inning number 7.
We got another inning out of Shohei.
The pitch. That's down and in. Well, he's back out there to begin the 7th. That surprised you at all, Chris?
Yeah, a little bit. It was a little rough sixth inning there, but his skipper's got a lot of confidence in him. Trust me, they will keep a close eye on how he does.
Dude, your game's freaking bugging.
He ain't getting the 3rd.
Grandal caught up now, trying to get to 3rd.
Yes.
The tag on him for the
yes, Manny Grandal trying to get a triple. No way.
Dude, he only has 16 speed. I'm sure he's gonna hit that. This is the mark.
The next pitch misses. Okay, I'm about done with him. Let's give him a 4 speed.
We should put Matt Walton.
Down base is empty.
We don't have him. Okay, that's at least good. Field.
Rodriguez settles under it. Puts the squeeze on that one. 2 down.
We can't mess around no more.
An outstanding hitter in
nothing.
Marte.
But flipping. Yes!
And the first pitch misses for ball 1.
He's done a great job getting the first 2 outs. Want to get this number 2 hitter get back in the dugout.
Nothing but flipping gas.
And now 2-0.
2 balls, no strike.
I thought that was going to be a freaking home run after I threw that.
And the righty deals.
Win!
High in the air, out to right. And that's the
we only
had
freaking one home run this whole game, and that's because I hit it off the top of the
back
board.
Here at the ballpark, and now the center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. And the first pitch misses.
We gotta watch out for the walks. You know, after this, I believe it's Christian Walker, then Shohei. That he's got to take that skinny. Woo! You better get stingy, Omni Dragon.
That misses.
Walk me.
Just feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
And now it's filled up.
And boy, that was the pitch. 3-1. You want to be really aggressive on the fastball.
In the air, out towards right center.
There's no way he gets to that.
Let's go, baby.
And no one can get there. It falls in.
Let's go,
round 2nd, digging for 3rd.
Yes! Put him on, you better win that game with a boy!
Needs you to come through. It's just
all I gotta do is hit
a
double.
Individual stats. That pretty much split the soda down the middle.
All you gotta do is hit a single, and I can probably get home.
Popped in the air, left field. And Ricky Henderson the grab. Runner tags from 3rd.
Let's go! We tie ball game! We tie ball game!
Ball game, nice job right there at the plate.
Out all night.
And he gets in the tying run.
Walker, the batter now as he swings and misses for 1.
Yeah, get tough.
What? Nothing
you can do about what the heck was that? Did you see that?
They still drive you absolutely
crazy. Teleported.
Next offering, pop foul.
Dude,
off
I was trying to drink something off this movie's back.
Brush slip. No, did you see the glitch?
Out to center.
No.
Gallo in position.
The whole game is lagging so bad.
Dude, I don't know how those guys didn't catch the ball that
and
one
welcome
inning.
Back. Ready to begin the 8th.
Like,
now
it bounced
right
over
fielder,
the dang. Dude, can we get rid of Shohei and Blada?
Pause the game.
Into the outfield base hit.
That's okay,
so
I'll take it.
To start the inning.
Pause the game.
I am.
Swinging, went up there with a plan to be not aggressive.
I'm spamming it,
games
brother.
Games for nothing.
Got it.
Okay, give me
oh,
1 minute.
Oh, dang, I clicked the wrong button. Are you putting in somebody?
Yeah. I also sent you a video clip of what the heck I saw. That's why I screamed. Okay, we'll put in the Paul Skane!
I didn't get no stun on MLB.
Dude, we tied a tie ball game.
I know.
Because all you had to do was just hit a pretty much a far out enough. Which that was like I mean, that wasn't a perfect one. A perfect pop fly, but it was just enough. Some people work because they like their job. Yeah. Hot Rod, you're paused.
Oh, I didn't know you wanted to defense,
but no one could make a play on it. I mean, that's his.
Let me get that slur real quick. Let me get that slur. Number 20. That's a slider, not a slur. Velocity wise.
Hot Rod.
Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Hot Rod. What?
Throw a circle chain down low.
Too late.
The 1-0.
Circle chain down low.
Circle chain. Down low. Anything
in the mm-hmm. dirt. Yeah.
Try your best to get into scoring position.
Got it. Perfect. Yeah.
With two what strikes, gas? Some movement over there.
Let's throw gas. I can't. That's all I can say.
Of a double play here.
Come on.
Righty to the plate. We're gonna have these robbed in the last inning.
The freaking goal, baby.
Wait a minute. On that one. If they, if you strike out this guy, wait, how do they have a guy in first base? Oh, wait, yeah. Okay, so say if we strike out this guy and this guy, it'll leave up 7th, 8th, and 9th batter, which...
He's going!
Lays down a bunt to the right side. They get one.
Oh, he's got...
Save!
And oh, my God, you cannot let up a run here. You cannot.
Devers at the plate. Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
If this guy looks too scary, intentionally walk him. Maybe not after that. Throw a circle chain down low, right same spot that you at.
Fresco. All right, circle
I gotta
chain.
Pause the game. Circle chain. I gotta warm up Rob Nin. All
right, well, all right. So circle chain.
Down low.
Right there.
Not fine.
The pitch. Two down. Go ahead.
What the frick do I do? What the frick do I do?
I don't know.
Slider. Begin slider.
Quit throwing everything down low. Now run.
Alright, what the frick do I throw? The gas?
Just there. Throw like a freaking slider and throw it like inside and throw it outside.
Now he's just gonna have there?
Outside.
Oh, outside. There?
Mm-hmm.
The 1-2.
I don't know, something.
And that's down and away. And that's awfully close.
Throw him circle chain.
Take that. He's seeing the ball
circle,
out of the pitcher's
circle,
hand really
circle
well chain. Right
down low. Yeah, right here. That's gotta get him. Yeah! Get that out.
Tosses to first.
That's freaking go, baby.
Money snitches. Bottom of the inning, down left
fielder, Alex Verdugo. I got freaking Mexicano boy.
And a pitch.
Oh, wait, that's you.
I do.
It's 0-1. That pitch started in and
I'll be so happy if I can get a single with him. I should have been.
Especially for a left-handed hitter to track. The 0-2.
Got it. Freaking so low in the ground. Let's see if we can get a home run with a Flying Dutchman. Even though he's a contact hitter.
In the air, right side.
Dang on.
Sprinting after it.
Dang on.
Let me see what the frick you were looking at.
Down the number two hitter.
No, don't. Actually, yeah.
Why?
I hit a single.
Off the middle, that's a base hit.
Yeah.
You're up to bat.
Yep.
I got a weak hit. The punch that clock. I'm stealing.
All right, go. I'll let you steal.
When he steals.
You can't be doing that. You can't be doing that. Steal.
Wait, so what do I do? L2 and then hold on L1?
All right, L2 and then hold L1.
That's what I just did.
Yeah, that is cut on and missed. And it's 1-2. Run around the move. Got him.
Dang, he threw a slider mid.
That's the third out. Inning over.
Okay, right here. We can, if I get this out, if I get this inning good, all we can possibly walk it off in the ninth inning.
One. And now it's Joey Gallo. Here comes a pitch. Swings
Let's go.
And misses.
I'm really good with Paul Skeen.
Paul Skeen!
Swing and a high fly.
Why is our guy so far over?
Dives, but it falls, and now it looks like extra bases.
That's a run scored.
Second now, as they still don't have it. Now around third, waving him home. Safe. He comes all the way.
There's no freaking way. Where's our players? I don't understand what our formation is. Why is our formation? There's no left fielder. There's no left fielder in the whole game. I shifted them. That's gotta be good.
The outfield playing into pull with the center.
We just lost the game, pretty much. Because there's no way we're going to hit a home run.
One off the plate. Next pitch misses, 2-0.
Oh, you just got to delete it. You give up that leadoff home run, go back to work, focus on this next batter.
Okay, buddy.
Three balls, no strikes.
This guy's got to be AFK.
And he walked him. How big a deal is that walk?
I don't think it's a big deal because if...
Bobby Dinn. Okay, we're getting the game over with, I guess.
I think it was a calculated walk. We'll see how it pays off here.
Wait, what?
Takes over on the mound.
Is this guy even playing?
It's just bloody, man.
Obviously.
Better runs in the game, I'd say. Spin rate's very high, and it just breaks a ton.
Why would you throw it to second base?
Because
you should throw it to third base no matter what.
Okay,
how in the world is this guy not swinging anything?
And the 1-0. Little trouble with this one behind the plate. Nothing happening on the bases though. 2-0.
Just see, they're just
the real.
I can't even put in my other pitcher. It just won't let me.
Coming up, already given up a home run in this inning. It's going to really have to bear down.
That one finds the zone. That's strike one. That clips the corner. Crowd locked in right now. One run game here in the ninth.
He wanted that fastball high and tight, looking for a strikeout, just didn't locate it very well.
It won't even let me put him in. That's a... I knew that when I freaking threw the ball! Of course, the ball is terribly thrown and our guys have to run an hour away to get a freaking ball.
He's also in to score, and they're up by three.
You guys are so lucky.
Big at bat to pad their lead up to three.
When I put my players deep, they need to go freaking deep.
Off the bat really well in the center field, and he clearly put a nice swing on it. And anytime you can get one to drop in out there, you know you stung it pretty good because it seems like center fielders...
49% for an almost perfect drawing is terrible.
Everything hit their way.
Check swing, and he held up.
It won't even let me freaking put him in. That pissed me off. I hate Rob Nenny. He's terrible.
And that one.
He's let up every single hit I could imagine.
Leads off second with nobody out. Base open at first now. And here's the intentional walk. They might be trying to set up the double play with nobody out. Right side. Parker gets under it.
When you know the play,
makes the catch.
If you know the play, say it's way in the outfield and you gotta throw it home, just throw it to second base and then throw it home. Otherwise, it's not gonna get there.
It's a four-hole hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. That one ripped but foul.
Don't swing at it. It's not a sword. You're not a sword.
Two on, one out. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Still only one out here in the inning.
Leading off.
Gets a piece and stays alive.
That's a really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long
practice
time.
Practice bat.
The ability to foul off tough pitches.
Diaz takes it in for the out. And there's two away. Ricky Henderson now at the plate. In for a strike, and it's 0-1.
Some guys are just more confident if they can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
And a swing.
Thank God.
Bottom of the ninth. Now here is Elias Diaz.
high fly.
How did I even hit that?
Right field. Alvarez in position, puts the squeeze on it, and there's one down. Julio Rodriguez will hit next.
This is freaking center field.
Here's a high fly ball out to center. Gallo in position. Pulls it in for the out.
We'll just let Rodman in.
Digs in now. That one's in there. That's strike
one.
Wait,
you put Rodman in there?
Two quick outs. Mm-hmm. Guy like that wants to get the ball, deliver that next pitch, get back in the dugout as quickly as possible.
Try to hit it.
Robbie!
And that extends the inning.
That was the best that I've ever seen.
Robbie!
Freaking hit.
Six power.
And now the first baseman, Christian Walker. One for three. Pop
foul. Let's go.
Play off to the right. Yoan. Fouled off. He was late.
Let's go.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases.
Let's go, Bobby! Home, Bobby! Home, home! Triple. Go for... Oh, no. Bobby! Freaking Rob!
Dude, no freaking way. We gotta freaking well walk, run with freaking Bob.
Much just a textbook double into the gap, and when you can drop one in there between the outfielders,
have to stop throwing these
you
in the
know
box.
You're making the turn at first. Just an excellent swing.
Swing and a ball head out towards left center field. And he's safe at first.
There's no freaking
finger blast.
Watch right here. I'm telling you right here. I'm gonna get out. To hit.
Yeah, I'm surprised we didn't see a visit from the pitching coach here. Just to remind him, focus on the hitter. Don't worry about anything else.
That one the other way, and he'll play it on a bounce. Honus!
Honus! Right here! Honus!
Back to the top of the lineup.
We need one more point.
The shortstop at the plate. Honus Wagner. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Honus, right here.
That one drifts inside.
Oh my God, Fresco. Please don't get another ball and hit this.
Can't nibble, but Honus Wagner ties the ball game. Honus, I'm going home. Oh my God.
Cut off, now a throw home.
Let's go.
Best ball game of a century. No freaking way. My heart is pounding.
Wagner!
Dude, freaking Bob Nen started us off.
Bob Nen started us off with a crack-a-lacka with one out.
There's no freaking way he did that.
Oh my goodness. Bob Nen sailed us to victory.
I got one.
Win! Bob Nen gets the win! Player of the game, Christian Walker.